Part of this, and it means a lot to this whole crew that we're getting ready to send this vehicle off. But there's a lot of history. All you guys are all one big team now. You know, you came in from the pad, you came in from engineering, safety, quality. I mean, what can we ask? We can ask for no better job than what we had. And we can do this today by doing a great job. So let's go out with a good style with this vehicle. So, thanks.
This team is phenomenal. You know, obviously we went from a very large team to a very small team to do this work. So that allowed us to become even closer. And so I've had the opportunity to get to know some of the folks on the team closer than I had before, especially having worked Discovery as opposed to the other vehicles. So I got to bond a little bit with the teams that worked Endeavor and Atlantis as well. And so just very proud of them, honored to be a part of their team, honored to represent them to the outside world, and just, you know, a really great day for everybody. And it's sad, but then once again, we can take pride in that we did a fine job up until the very end.
Thank you. just the right lens.
Last time.
are hidden behind by everyone. You are hidden behind by everyone.
Yeah.
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 Hamilton. Op says they want to leave. Mr. Hamilton. Op says they